Hello, everybody. I wasn't sure if people were going to say hi. I haven't really done a Zoom show before. Kind of, but it was to like a preschool class. So, yeah, but feel free to say hi. You don't have to. If you have any questions or if you have a question or you have any requests, be sure to type them in the chat and I will do my best. This is very chill. Don't worry about saying, you know, asking any questions. I'm here for you guys and hang out. So let's have some fun. So I'm gonna start with an original song. This is my song called It Feels Right. Met up on a Wednesday. I'm not usually one to party. Pretty convincing, so I said okay. Just the margarita that made me wanna kiss ya. Let it with you in those jeans, yeah. You're okay. So why you are still on it from that night? How little boy like you changed my life. If we spend the night kissing underneath the LA sky, don't tell your friends and I won't tell mine. Cause baby, it feels right. Sound of your voice like a lullaby. In some type of way makes me wanna cry. If I sleep in your arms, would that be a crime? Cause baby, it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Nothing into something. Didn't mean to catch this feeling, but somehow it's free to just let go. Every day I wanna see ya, and those blue eyes like the sea, I can picture you and me, I know you do too. Ooh, I tell me you're still on it from that night. Tell me a girl like me could change your life. Ooh, wouldn't it be like if you spent the night kissing underneath the LA sky? Don't tell your friends that I won't tell mine. Cause baby, it feels right. Sound of your voice like a lullaby. In some type of way makes me wanna cry. If I sleep in your arms, would that be a cry? Cause baby, it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, yeah. It's just the margarita that made me want to kiss ya. Still tipsy from your lips, yeah. What would it be like if we spent the night? Baby, you and me just feel so right. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And that LA sky, baby, it feels right. And I wanna cry. It feels right. It feels right. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Cho. I am this year ASG Vice President of Activities, and it's my honor to introduce you to our guest artist, and I'm gonna let Julia, our concert comedy programmer this year, introduce our artist today. So, Julia.
Okay, thank you, Cho. So, that was beautiful, Cecilia. First of all, thank you.
Sorry, yeah. I started early.
Yeah, no worry. Okay. So it is definitely like my honor to be here and to introduce to you guys the very talented and beautiful singer and songwriter Cecilia Grace, and her amazing vocal. Her amazing vocal styling is being compared to a lot of mega stars like Lady Gaga, Meghan Trainor, and Stevie Nicks. And so be prepared to be surprised by her beautiful, angelic, and bold vocal. And let's welcome Cecilia to the stage again. Yeah.
You should leave and come back. Hello. Thank you. Well, feel free, if any of you want to have your cameras on, to leave them on. I actually really like seeing your faces. It's kind of weird just feeling like I'm the only one here. So anyone is welcome to have your cameras on. I'd love to see you guys. Okay, so I'm going to play some covers in addition to my originals. This is a Justin Bieber song. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, got your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Sending a mission lady to great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. That kind of smile that makes them. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in the streets. You put that you boss, you obey, you beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, I can't refuse. No, I can't refuse it. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Sit in the kitchen cooking up, got your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're innocent. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about no refusal. Second to none, you got the upper hand now. Don't need no sponsor, no, you're the brand now. You're my rock, my Colorado. Got that ring, it's like Toronto. Love you now, a little more tomorrow. That's how I feel. Act like you know that you are. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go to sneak them, drop dead, you a killer. Shower you all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen, cooking up, got your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. It's all I'm there to do. Thank you so much. It would be cool to know how everybody is doing. I would really like to know, since you guys are not on campus right now, how is that all going? Are you guys doing well in your classes online? Yeah? Feel free to unmute yourself if you feel like saying hi, or I want to know how you guys are doing. So thank you guys for coming. It means a lot. No one is doing at all. Got it.
We're doing great.
Okay, glad to hear that. Also, like I said earlier, feel free to leave any requests you have in the chat. If you have an artist that you like, or a certain genre you like, or just a particular song, feel free to put it in the chat and I'll see if I can play it, okay?
Okay.
out where we're going before we get lost. Living out birds, you get where we go without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Start it off, like I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you wanted more. What's been on your mind is the reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. Stop thinking about it, and can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out first, can't get where we're going without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Penthouse filled with some flowers in the room. I'll make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, I swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. Stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost. Let me out first. Can we go without knowing? I've never felt like this before. I apologize if we're moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Oh, now. Figure out where we're going. Figure out where we're going.
Ooh, somebody's new face I can see. Whose face is that? I just don't know. I can't see your name. But thank you for being here. Okay, I got a request for Taylor Swift. So I'm going to play something from her new album, if that's okay. You like her new album? Ooh, her. Maybe. There's a song featuring her that I know, but I don't know any actual her songs. But I'm gonna start with Taylor Swift, just because that was the first request I got. Okay. I'm obsessed with her new album. I don't know, is anyone else obsessed with Taylor Swift's new album? Yeah? I listen to it like in full almost every day, as often as I can. All right. Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. Sequin smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you, dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a streetlight. I knew you, trying to think together, baby, gets it better, right? And when I felt like I was in the cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I was your favorite. A friend to all is a friend to none. Chase two girls, who's the one? When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you, playing hide and seek and giving me your weekends. I knew you, your heartbeat on the high line, 1 to 20 lifetimes high. And when I felt like I was in the cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I was your favorite. And downtown bars were all we needed. You drew stars around my scars, and now I'm bleeding. 'Cause I knew you, stepping on the last train, marked me like a blood scene. I knew you, tried to change the ending, being losing where the eye. Like father running like water, right? When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you'd linger like a tattooed kiss. I knew you'd haunt all of my what ifs. The smell of smoke would hang around this long. 'Cause I knew everything when I was young. I knew I'd curse you for the longest time, chasing shadows. Grocery line. I knew you'd miss me once the thrill expired, and you'd be standing in my front porch light. And I know you'll come back to me. You'll come back to me. You'll come back to me. You'll come back. And when I felt like I was in the cardigan under someone's bed, you put me on and said I was your favorite.
Yay! That's probably my favorite song on her new album. Okay. I am going to play a song. Somebody requested me to play her. H.E.R. So this song features her.
Hey.
won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Ooh. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Ooh. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? You are welcome. Okay, now I have a request for Ariana Grande. So, if there's anybody who specifically has a song request, an Ariana Grande song request, let me know. Thank you so much. My favorite song by Ariana Grande is God is a Woman. It's a little inappropriate, so I'm not sure if I should sing it. But I do like her song, Breathe In. I haven't played the song in a while though, so I'm gonna pull up the lyrics just in case I forget. Are there any other requests or any questions? This is your time, so feel free to ask me any questions you have or talk about anything that is on your mind. Oh, I'm here for all that. Otherwise, I'm going to play this Ariana Grande song called Breathing. Apparently, it's been a little bit hard to breathe lately. Probably harder for you guys because of all that smoke out there, so I'm really sorry. Really sorry for that time that you guys went through, and I hope that it's all cleared out now. All right.
Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take my cares away. I get so overcomplicated. People tell me to medicate. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky's falling. Had it up, it's so fabricated. Ooh, time goes by and I can't control my mind. Don't know what else to try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. I know I gotta keep on breathing. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. I know I gotta keep on breathing. Ooh, sometimes it's hard to fight. Find my way up into the groove. Turn it up, making me so loud. You remind me of a time when things were real so complicated. All I need is to see your face. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky is falling. How do it up? It's so fabricated. Ooh, time goes by and I can't control. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. I know I gotta keep on breathing. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing.
was Ariana Grande. I'm gonna play original songs for a little bit because I should do that. So I'm gonna play a song of mine called Love to Hate Him. And I don't know if any of you have ever had experience with players, or as we like to call them these days, F boys. I don't know if I should curse, but basically guys who lure you in, or people, girls can do the same thing, lure you in, give you all this attention, and then just squash you to the ground. Well, sometimes those are the people you're most attracted to somehow, for some reason. But I wrote this song called Love to Hate Him. There was a time when I was just a little more naive. There was a guy I fell for and it happened so quickly. It was an invitation every time he looked at me. You could say that my heart gave an RSVP. He was one of a kind, but that doesn't explain the seed of mine. He was such a liar, but I would have loved him any time. Yeah, he made me cry, and that's just the thing I can't explain. I hate to love and love to hate him. Every time I saw this boy, my heart dropped to my feet. I got somebody so poisonous, a bad effect on me. He wasn't even good to me, he wasn't even sweet. Something kept me coming back, I must have been crazy. He was one of a kind, and that doesn't explain the state of mind. He was such a liar, but I would have loved him any time. Yeah, he made me cry, and that's just the thing I can't explain. I hate to love and love to hate him. I hate to love and love to hate him. I hate to love and love to hate him. Oh, I hate him, but I love him. I can't stand him, but I can't stand to be without him. He was one of a kind, that doesn't explain the seed of mine. He's such a liar, and I still love him any time. I made me cry, and it's just the thing I can't explain. Yeah. That's my song called Love to Hate Him. And if you want to hear some more of my original music, you can go to my website, ceciliagracemusic.com. I also have stuff on my Instagram, which is also Cecilia Grace Music. So follow me. If you don't follow me already, I will follow you back. And so somebody asked, how are you doing during this crazy year? Not wonderful. I'll be quite honest. It hasn't been easy for anybody. So I guess it sucks that everyone is going through it, but it's also kind of unifying that we're all going through it. I think everybody already had so much going on in their lives, and then add on top of that a worldwide pandemic, which has made everything just so much worse. So if anybody's going through it worse than me, which I'm sure they are, I feel for you and I'm always here, but I appreciate you asking how I'm doing. I moved to Maryland 4 months ago. So it hasn't been it's been a good transition. A lot of good things have happened, but it's also just been really crazy moving here during a pandemic. And Yeah, I was living in LA for a little bit. That's how I kind of booked this college gig out in Ontario, California. I met some of you out there at the NACA conference, which was really awesome. But I was living in LA at the time, and I moved originally in March and then went back with my family during the first few months of quarantine, and then I came back to Maryland. So yeah, I'm gonna play some more music now, but like I said, if you have any other questions, feel free to hop on the chat and let me know. Actually, I'm gonna turn my fan on. It's kind of hot in here. Just give me a second. So Cole was noticing earlier that I had my fan on. He said it looked like a special effect. It's just my hair look like it's blowing in the wind, you know. Sure about anyone else, but your voice sounds remarkably like Maren Morris. Thank you, that's such a compliment. I love Maren Morris. I know that song. I'm not quite sure if I would know how to play it, so let me look it up. I do have another Maren Morris song that I play, and also she has this newer song called Good Woman. If you know that song, I probably know that a little bit better, but let me look this up. And then in the meantime, who are some of your idols and or inspirations and why? So I love, do you mean musically? Yeah, okay.
Yes.
Okay, I love Kacey Musgraves and Lennon Stella and Julia Michaels. Those are probably my top three of all time. But more recently, I love Chelsea Cutler. I think the biggest thing I love about them, as much as I love their music and I love like their fashion and stuff, I love that they talk to their fans a lot. I love that they just seem so down to earth and just like normal people. Like you could probably see them in the grocery and they would be like, oh, hey, what's up? I've actually met Casey Musgraves at a concert. She was at, so back before she was huge, she was still, you know, relatively well-known, but not like the superstar she is now. Like her, maybe her second album, my family and I went to go see her on tour, and the opening band was really good. And so my family actually went to see the opening band play in Nashville, and then she was at their concert, like in the crowd. So I just like was like, hi, I'm a huge fan. And she was like, oh my God, hey. And then we asked to take a picture with her, and then she actually took my phone from my hand and was like, oh wait, I look really pale, let's do that again. Okay. It was really funny. That was like maybe 5 years ago, but I love her. I don't know if any of you have heard of her, or Lennon Stella, or Julia Michaels, or Chelsea Kelly, but those are all my mains. Yeah, mainly because they are really down to earth, but I also love their fashion. I'm like super into the fashion world too. So a lot of my inspiration comes from like fashion influencers. So I know that's like such a random fact, but some of them are like really down to earth as well. Yeah, I'm looking at the bones, and I don't think I know this song well enough to play it, but I can play something else by Maren Morris. Just give me 1 second. This is another song off the same album. It's really pretty. I've never played it before, so bear with me. But it might be fun.
When you were young, there were some things you had planned out, a map of your dreams. If some pull through, if some fall away, I promise you this once more stay. I'll sway like a tree when you need a change. I'll travel the world, I'll stay in one place. I'll hold your hand when the storm's at the door, 'cause you got my back and I got yours. You got the love of a good one. Yeah.
my favorite songs recently. And I've never played it. So that was my first time ever singing it without singing along in the car. So that's kind of fun. I'm going to play another original song. And this is my current single, but it came out a while ago, but I do have new music coming relatively soon. And thank you, Jonathan. And thank you, I forgot to say thank you, Cole, for the question. And I love answering questions. So if you have any more questions, if anyone has any other questions, feel free to ask them. But this is my song called Nowhere Near Me.
I will miss you, that is all. I won't bother you, I won't call. I'll leave it alone, 'cause that's what you want. I will miss you, that is all.
Your voice, though you're not with me, 'cause we both know I'm still imagining that night when we fell in love. You live your life while I'm wasting mine, dreaming of you and the future time that we couldn't live in the same state, but you're so far. Calculate the cost of a fight just to see your eyes. Over the phone, I'm over the moon, but I'm still wishing you were in this room so I could kiss you again. But you're so far away from me.
That's my original song called Nowhere Near Me. Like I said, it's my current single, so it's on Apple Music, Spotify, Amazon, whatever other music things there are. It's on them. It's even on TikTok. So if you wanted to make a dance, you're nowhere near me. I don't know. When did you first start playing guitar? Was it your first instrument? And did you take singing lessons? I first started playing when I was 12, so like 14 years ago. And yet I have improved a lot over the last 2 years, really. I was in a duo before, and I had somebody playing guitar for me, so I wasn't really that focused on playing guitar for a while, but I've been playing so much over the last couple of years. It was not my first instrument. My first instrument was the glockenspiel when I was probably 5. I had a little one. It was like rainbow. Then I played the recorder. Then I played piano. And I don't really play piano too much anymore. I have a keyboard in my room, but I just like don't play much. When I lived with my family and we had better pianos at my actual house, I would play all the time, but I haven't been playing as recently. But I do love playing piano. I also used to play bass. I used to play mandolin. I used to play ukulele, but right now guitar. Guitar is Joy of Harlem. That's my baby. Did I take singing lessons? No, but the same era when I played glockenspiel and recorder, I was in a music class when I was little called Kinder Music, and my mom always says that I can sing and everything because of that class. So maybe that was my first original singing lesson, but I only did that class for like 2 years and I haven't taken singing lessons since. So I would like to teach singing lessons though. So if any of you want virtual singing lessons, you just hit me up. Maybe we can Zoom a singing lesson. But I've got like 10 more minutes, I think. Is it for you guys 2:30, right? Okay. So if there's any other requests they want me to play over the next 10 minutes, just let me know. Otherwise, I'm going to play a couple more original songs, I believe. So I have this song. It's going to be on my EP that's going to be coming up. Sort of masterclass. Maybe. I just might. It's a good idea. This song is called Save My Life. And if any of you have ever been in a relationship that you literally were stuck in, that's like you could not get out because that person had some sort of psychological hold on you, unfortunately, this might be the song for you. And maybe if you're in one right now, this will be your encouragement to leave it. But I wrote this about a relationship I was in when I was a teenager. However, it took me a really long time, like 7 years, to write about it and say anything about it. But I finally have been performing this song. So hope you like it.
I've been running far away. I've been running from a fool. The tears start burning and I fight their fire. This time I'm not coming back to you. You'd always make me hate myself when I should have hated you. Should have known never to change myself, the promises that were meant true. Forever's not defined by what is intertwined. Forever means sacrifice. I never let myself see why they always
the mess. Anger, anger in the flask. You cheated, cheated in your mind. Never part of. But what is it that's why forever me sacrifice? Don't throw around love, the words are not enough, and your soul will pay the price. Lord, save your life. So that was my song called Save My Life. Thank you so much. You want to hear it again? I believe it's on YouTube, an acoustic performance. But I also will be releasing it shortly, like within the next 2 months or something like that. Hello again. I'm only going to have time for one more song. So I'm going to play one more original. And this one's a happier one than all the other ones have been. Again, thank you guys. Wanna Be in Love. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you know that song. I haven't played that in years because that was a song I did in my duo with my sister. But I actually never played it by myself. It was like our song versus like my song, you know what I mean? So fortunately I can't do that one. But this song is called Cliche. And again, thank you so much for coming. Thank you for having me, you guys. Hopefully when we are in more precedented times, I don't think anyone ever used that word before now, but I'll be able to come to your campus. I was literally so excited to come to Spokane. Like, I've always wanted to go to Washington. Like, literally since I was a kid, it was like a dream of mine to move to Seattle and like go biking and like go to coffee shops in the rain and stuff like that. Such a loser of me, like a dream. when I was a kid, I wanted that so badly. So I was so excited when you guys booked me, and so disappointed that it had to be moved to virtual, but I still had such a great time playing for you guys and hanging out with you guys virtually. Thank you, Alyssa. You have all the trails. Yes, I love hiking. Since I lived in LA for a little bit, I definitely went hiking all the time because we've got plenty of mountains out there. My family lives literally in a mountain. So even if I walked up the street, it felt like a hike. But I'm going to play one more song. It's called Cliche. Hope you like it. You and your babies, you and your possibilities, you always leave me hanging on the edge. I never know what's going on, and if there's something wrong, replace that doubt with love for me instead. Did I ever be without you when you saved me? I knew right from the start that you would be the one to steal my heart and always be shared. I make you feel the same as I do. When you told me how you feel about everything, yeah, you know it took me by surprise. I know it's scary, but maybe you can trust me. You want this to work, I can see it.
dream I could ever be without you when you saved me. I knew right from the start that you would be the one to steal my heart and always be in shame.
Thank you guys so much. Feel free to unmute if you want to say bye, because I'd love to say bye to you guys. Aw, thank you, Mario. I'm so glad you like it. I'd love to meet you guys in person one day. So thank you so much for having me.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Cecilia. Cho, I don't know if you're there, but I'm going to go ahead and just close it out real quick. Again, a round of muted or unmuted applause for Cecilia Grace. Feel free to turn on your cameras. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us. If you were joining us via Facebook Live, we thank you so much for participating. We have some great events that are coming up this Friday. We thank you for joining us with Cecilia Grace. If you did not get enough of Cecilia Grace and you want even more, check out her Instagram. Her she also has YouTube and Spotify at Cecilia Grace Music. So if you can, check out her social and all of her music galore. She's got tons of stuff. As she said, some of her originals are on YouTube, and I just looked it up too, and I followed her on Spotify. Some great stuff there. So check her out. Again, Cecilia Grace, thank you so much for coming and joining us today.
Thank you so much for having me, guys. I had a lot of fun. I wish I could spend more time with you guys, and I wish I could be in person, but maybe one day.
Yeah, next time.
Yes. Thank you guys. Have a great rest of your day and week.
Thank you. We'll see all of you on Friday.